Hi, Justin. My name is Kelly. I'm going to be the nurse practitioner working with you today. I'm going to do a quick assessment of your skin and nails, eyes, ears, nose, and throat. So I'm going to start with general appearance. You're a normal-looking male. You look like you are well-nourished. Looking at your skin, I'm not noticing any abnormalities, no lesions or anything like that. Are you having any skin issues? I'm going to go ahead and take a look at your nails here. I don't see any clubbing, any abnormality of the nails at all. Skin looks good. So then I'm going to move on to head and face. So I'm going to do a quick scalp. Take a look at your scalp, looking for any lesions or abnormalities. Not seeing any issues, so I'm just going to go ahead and palpate your scalp. I'm not noticing anything different. So I'll go down and I'm going to palpate over your sinuses. Open your jaw and close it for me. Perfect. Okay. So I'll go ahead and move on to your eyes. So I'm just going to take a look at your eyes here. I'm going to look at your eyelashes. Have you opened them really wide for me and then close them for me? Perfect. Okay. And then I'm just going to take a look at your eyes look normal. No, the parietal fissures are symmetrical. No issues there. I'm going to take a look at your sclera, cornea, and iris, looking at the shape and clarity. And then I'm going to look for the corneal light reflex. I'm just going to shine this in your eye. Okay. Looks good. I'm going to look for pupillary response. Pupils are round, reactive to light. And then I'm going to go ahead and look for accommodation. So I'm going to have you follow my light all the way up. Good? Okay. Let me use my fundoscope to take a look a little bit closer in your eyes here. Okay. So I'm looking for the optic disc, and I'm looking for the vessel. Macula and fovea look normal. I don't see any presence of microaneurysms, exudate, or hemorrhages. So next, I'm going to go ahead and take a look at your ears. And we'll look at the outside first. External ear looks normal. Position and angle, they're equal on each side. I'm going to look at the pinna, which looks okay here. I'm going to go ahead and take a look at your ear canal. So I'm just looking for the presence of cecum, any lesions or foreign bodies. And then I'm going to take a look at the tympanic membrane, noting color, cone of light, and tympanic membrane was intact. No redness or swelling noted on the inner ear. The tragus, the pinna, and the mastoid are all normal. Then I'll go ahead and take a look at your nose. So I'm just going to take a look at your ears, looking for any kind of septal deviation. I'm going to take a look at, go ahead and take a look at the inside, noticing mucus, turbinates, any drainage or polyps. That looks already palpated your sinuses and you said you didn't feel any pain.
Yeah.
So the last thing I'm going to take a look at is your mouth and your pharynx. So lips look okay. Not noticing any dryness or redness or swelling. You go ahead and take a look at your dentition. Good. Gums look good. Good dentation. So then last, I'll go ahead and take a look at your Stenson's and Wharton ducts, your hard and soft palate, and your uvula. I'm just going to shine a little light in there. Okay. Yeah. Everything looks good, soft and hard, palate are intact. The uvula is midline. So I think that concludes our assessment for today. Thank you.